We shouldn't rely on numbers put forth by Hamas and the Ministry of Health.
I'm sure innocents have been killed, and it's the price of waging a war. But I have no confidence in the number that the Palestinians are using.